Barkley flooding through the zone. CJ hits the two. So 35, long three is gone. Geddes rips down the board, gives it over to with everybody and their movements.
Yeah, and the quality of basketball is just going to get up the more time and chemistry they have together.
Geddes with the two.
Tell them to go with the crew.
Geddes, right hand. Upstairs, off the glass and in.
Great decision by CJ Geddes. Up fake on the three-point line. Come. Throwing them off a little bit, getting to that rim.
Geddes. Across the lane with a little jumper.
He's been very successful going to that.
Over again. Alexander trying to contest. Nice defense by Alexander, avoiding the foul. Left hand lead over to Barkley. Barkley with the finish. The
ball screen and steal it.
Oh, beautiful move.
Zach Elzer.
Zach Elzer, huh? Knocked away. Geddes saves.
CJ Geddes with the block of his life.
CJ Geddes. Working against Paul. Strong glass it in. It was around the screen. Still Alexander. Jump step inside. No foul. Geddes right there to clean it up and one.
Great take.
Alexander fighting. CJ Geddes there. Actually, it's number five Helter in the game and the finish by CJ. Alexander inside to Geddes again. He'll take that shot. We knew the depth that Hong Kong had, and Geddes just keeps on rolling. Now takes the screen. Geddes stops, pops for two. One, two, three, four.
Advantage to Hong Kong Eastern so far.
No, Alexander gets it. Elzer. Geddes. Yes. Off the dribble. Still can't get inside. CJ Geddes.
But surely, next man to Geddes. Geddes, yes! Great move by Geddes. They see what they see. Goes to the rim, couldn't finish. Geddes down the middle. X-Man. Barkley, good pass to Geddes. Geddes, mismatch, and in. That was a great move.
Down the middle, baseline left side by CJ Geddes. You know he's got the size advantage against Marcus James, and it's just a plow move, hook shot, beautiful turnaround. That's over 28%, so he needs to improve that if there's going to be any chance for Louvre.
Good middle cut right there. Geddes, strong move again, too easy.
Any other shots apart from that 10-foot side, there you go, that's another one.
And there's nobody who can D up and yeah, he's got to do it ASAP. It's good to see that. Oh, hook shot and one. Good to see that Zach Helser has started. Penetrating in the lane. Shoots for the triple again. X with the miss, but Geddes with the easy rebound. He's too big. Triple. Look at that. Almost like a triple team. X-Man in the lane. Pump fake. Kelvin with the shot. Miss. He had a dunk earlier. Geddes.
Another offensive foul. Offensive rebound.
That's it. Off the fake. Barkley. Spin. Drive, Barkley with a runner, it's no Geddes with a rebound. This is like a movie, Groundhog Day.
Shooting 21% from the three, 46 from the middle.
Delvin, CJ didn't even have to look.
No,
Geddes there, outlet pass, Barkley's gonna fly, boom! Corner, goes for it. Miss, Geddes with a rebound. Great dish, and X-Man goes in for Delvin pass. Oh, great vision by Delvin. Go. Try to do a crossover. Strong move. Geddes there with a rebound and the pass to Barkley. Bounce. Go. To CJ.
Is it that quick double team? There you go.
And around with the hook shot and in. He just blew by that quite late. Geddes stuffs it.
80 points or?
Yeah, it was about 60 points. And back in the day.
When I believe that there was a chance that Louvre.
Here comes X, will he slam it down? Oh!
The backboard!
Entertainment at its best right here. And the crowd going full speed. Bounces it, Geddes, and one. What can you say?